Welcome to the list. We've got an awesome episode for you today, don't we, Paul?
Yeah.
Today, we've got a special guest host all the way from America, Dick Van Dyke, the legend.
Yeah. Liam, I've written you an episode.
Oh, great.
So let's do it.
Doritos!
I like this episode better.
So it's settled then. We'll do my episode.
No, but...
Okay, so here's the deal. I want to start a boy band.
We already did that one, jackass.
Yeah, but I wasn't in that one, moron. So, any suggestions, guys?
I want to do Shouchin! Clang, clang, clang with the trolleys! Ding, ding, ding with the bells!
No, Richard, we are not doing this!
I want to do that street, that
No, Paul, we have to do
back streets back. All right.
Yeah. Oh. What? What?
Nathan, is this just all an excuse for you to dance to a Backstreet Boys song?
No, what?
Well, we can't do this anyway. The List Boys broke up ages ago because of Richo Ono over there.
Oi! Shut it up, you!
Chowderhead!
Bumface!
Nerd Burger!
Moose Guy!
Idiot! Chickenless!
Jerk!
Thumbs down! Whoa!
Hang on a sec, big boy.
Oh, watch your language.
You guys are swearing too.
Yeah, but nowhere near as bad as... Fuck, Richard. Seriously.
Oh, come on,
no, no, no. I can't look at you at the moment, okay?
So we're reforming the List Boys.
Looks like it.
Well, it's only you and me now. I think I left Josh at a shopping center somewhere. Oh, we can have tryouts!
Oh, we totally didn't do that in episode 9.
Shut up!
Nathan, you wrote the script. You wrote everything, including Richie saying that awful word back there. Tell me, is this just an excuse to make another boy band episode? Music video? I don't know.
What? No. What? What are you implying?
Hey, I like this boy band stuff. It makes me feel groovy.
Feeling groovy, eh?
Yeah, I can feel the groove.
Groove it up?
Groovy, man.
We haven't performed since we went on tour last year. And plus, we've got these two Unco guys.
Don't listen to him, Richard. We're the best.
How are we gonna groove our shit?
Same way you get to Carnegie Hall.
Driving?
Practice.
Oh man, that was some good practicing, eh?
Best practice session ever.
And probably the funniest.
Definitely the funniest. This will be the clip that makes us famous.
Sure thing. And break!
People say
Oh, that was the best practice session ever.
Isn't that like mostly my line?
Oh, that was some good practicing. Oh, that was the best practice session ever!
Fuck it!
Oh man, that was some good practicing. Oh, fuck it.